Since y'all were asking how I made the Springtastic box, I'm gonna make a quick tutorial. So screenshot and print this out. Use a pair of scissors to cut the excess of the paper, and use the glue to glue the parts you need to glue. Use a glue stick instead of actual glue. Trust me, it'll be easier and you won't make a mess. Okay, that was all. If you do it, please tag me in your video. I'll love to see it. Bye.